normal circumstances, but for those in a high-risk pregnancy, it can be especially stressful finding the specialized care they need.
So joining us now is Dr. Kim Cox with Pocatello Women's Health Clinic with a look at specialized services for local women and babies. Dr. Cox, thank you so much for coming in today.
Glad to be here, Libby. Thanks.
What are some circumstances that would qualify as a high-risk pregnancy?
Well, the usual situations that that occur about 5 to 10% of the time. Prematurity occurs because of multiple pregnancies, premature labor, premature rupture of membranes, high blood pressure disorders of pregnancy like preeclampsia, and then the issues associated with other medical problems that affect pregnancy.
Okay.
Now, can somebody who is working at the hospital, do they go through special training for high-risk pregnancies, or can any obstetrician handle most of the emergencies that come along?
Well, all obstetricians have exposure to significant amounts of high-risk pregnancies during their training. There is a subspecialization called perinatology, and we work very closely with a group of perinatologists from the University of Utah who come and consult and see patients here in Pocatello on every week or every 2 week basis to see those patients, do specialized ultrasounds, specialized evaluations, and then make recommendations, and then we implement their plans of care.
So it's really then a team approach with the perinatologist in addition to the regular obstetrician.
Exactly correct.
Okay.
Is there can we do like locally, or is there some travel involved sometimes? Maybe
rarely. That's the point. Those perinatologists come to us.
Yeah.
And so that our patients only rarely have to go to Salt Lake for consultations if they have an immediate need. But most of the time, we can perceive their problems, have a consultation, and develop a plan to deal with that problem here so they don't have to travel.
So we've taken care of the moms and the pregnancies and all of that. How are we doing locally when it comes to taking care of the babies of those high-risk pregnancies?
Well, you know, Pocatello, Portneuf Medical Center, and Bannock Regional Medical Center before that was known for an extended period of time as having a very good neonatal intensive care unit. Mm-hmm. And the pediatricians provided excellent care in consultation with the University of Utah. I think the pediatricians and Portneuf Medical Center have jointly stepped forward to increase the level of care that's available here in Pocatello by contracting with neonatologists. So we now have a high-risk pediatrician specializing in markedly premature infant care here in Pocatello 24 hours a day at the hospital at all times.
Have you seen improvements in the care for high-risk pregnancies for moms, and do you expect that care to get better and better?
I believe the care has always been excellent. What we will be able now to do is keep more moms and families here in Pocatello instead of having to transfer them to another institution because of prematurity.
And I've seen that firsthand. I mean, I was right on the cusp of being able to stay in Pocatello, and that made all the difference. I could go home and sleep at night and go visit my babies in the NICU in the morning. So
nice.
That makes a big difference for families.
It makes a very difference. It's a wonderful service that's arrived here in Pocatello now so that people can stay here and have the very best care for their infants.
Yes.
Dr. Cox, thank you so much.
Thanks.
Pleasure.
And still to come, we'll have your answers to the question of the day, and we'll give away 4 tickets to the Pocatello Parade of Homes.